In this video, we will reset the 2FA authenticator in crypto.com. If you haven't installed the app yet, you can download it from Play Store or App Store. Mine, I'll just open this. I already installed it. From here, I'll try to log in. And later on, we will see if we can reset the 2FA. I'll log into existing account. Just provide the email address here. Tap login. Next is to open your email that's linked to your crypto.com. Here's the email, tap login, and it should open the app. That's why you need to install the app first. Let's tap next and wait for the code that will be sent via email or text rather. Here's the code. Next is the passcode you set up to your account. From here, we were able to log in. Although we enabled the 2FA before, but it's not asking me to log in using the 2FA. I'll tap got it for now. Go to or tap three lines. Go to settings down below. Next is to tap the security and two-factor authentication. Let's tap that. As you can see, we have an option to reset the 2FA. Let's do that. You'll be asked if you have access to the current 2FA or not. Let's see what will happen if I tap yes, I do. Just provide the passcode here. Tap continue. And here's the new QR code for the Google Authenticator or 2FA. And again, just provide here the 6-digit code to the new 2FA crypto account. I'll hit cancel. I wouldn't proceed with this. Tap cancel. Let's go back. Let's try again the two-factor authentication, reset it, and let's see what will happen if I tap no, I don't have access to the current 2FA. Provide here the passcode. And for security measures, they would ask some biometric data from you, facial scan or selfie, to proceed with this. And it doesn't apply only for the 2FA reset. If you want to change your passcode or phone number, it will require the same biometrics data. I'll tap I agree, tap confirm. Now let's proceed. We need to provide the photo of the ID, also a selfie or video selfie. Now I'll enable the camera, tap allow. Now a selfie, tap start recording and enable the microphone. Upload recording, tap submit verification, and here's the new 2FA code. I'll scan this QR code in my Google 2FA. Possible you might not see this due to security reason. I have now the new 6-digit code. I'll just proceed to verify and enter the code here. Tap continue, and 2FA was successfully updated. So that's how you change your 2FA here in crypto.com. You have an option to change it if you still have an access, or if you lose your current access to the 2FA, you can reset it by providing your selfie and ID for verification.